So, I have a nice tidy shed and haven't done a patch of work inside it. Everything's been going on outside. Join me for the final act in a six-part installation. This yoke has been going around the installations for the last week, and I am sick of the sight of it. Despite it having urn-like qualities, it's actually the base of a small table lamp. So, we'll make it join the rest, because I've taken a couple of things from here. Oh, that was pathetic. Should be wearing goggles. Health and safety. One more time. Ah, that's better. Extremely domestic. Odd job person as well. Things like paint, steamer. And yet, from the childhood, the mother. Oh, stop working. The battery fell out. Well, maybe that's very appropriate. Just to kind of set that off in there. Also a great gardener. And in terms of support, here is a tool of jewellery making now for my father. The only object here that is really representative of my father. So that's in there, being supported by the woman of the house, the mother, the wife. The lounge. The father, the TV. Various things, Polish culture on a shelf behind, the soldier, petrol, gasolina, now my father, being Polish, came via England, had a full life, and eventually retired here, semi-retired, and I think that's what the green with this bit of orange and the white is about. This is representative of my mother, the gardener, in this case now. They would facilitate each other. Frame of orange. That's the old flag. Today, I have mostly been tinkering around in the bathroom. So, the final act here, inspired by my daughter, who commented on it earlier. She said it reminded her of diarrhea. Well, lads, where's the fork gone?
Okay, fair enough.
So, it's kind of horrible really, because it's those end times going to the bathroom as an old person. The kind of chaos and mess and frustration. So the final act here is to make the mattresses a bit more visible. A bit of water-based yellow paint should do. Nice and quick, no fuss. It's unclear as to whose bedroom this might have been. People who shared, two girls, two boys. Perhaps yellow is a neutral colour. Blue for boys, pink for girls, but in Victorian times it was the other way around. So, no one mentions yellow, so that should be nice and neutral. Something of adolescence. Learning mistakes, puke buckets, perhaps. Couldn't be arsed to do the hoovering. Well, that's not the girls.
The final cut.
Final movement. Some kind of conflict going on here, methinks. Or is it play? Well, the sword is plastic.